with yourself?
That's a difficult question to answer. I think that both processes were at the same time. However, I think that thought was first, because sent to thought we have language. Language goes after we think something. We first think what we want to say and then we communicate. Then for me, we have first thought and then we have language. And that's all.
Which one was first, language or thought?
Good question, yes? So I consider that the first one was the thought, because people first think and then they produce their language. Yes, I consider that the first one. Thought, yes? I don't know what to think about that.
Okay. Which one was first, language or thought?
The first is thought, because people need to organize the idea, and the next is have the possibility to thought everything that they have in their mind. Yeah, this is same for the different structures of the brain, the process for thought, process communicator, and the process for the try to the other people understand.
First, language or thought?
I consider the thought was first, because in order to talk, we have to organize ideas and put them together, and then we talk.
What was first, language or thought?
Well, according to my ideas, I think the first thing was thought. And then language was the way to express the thoughts people had.
It's quite difficult to answer it, because it's like thinking what is first, the egg or the chicken. I would say the, I really don't know. You said language or a thought? I think that in order to produce language, we have to think first. Yeah, language is not just speaking, right? It's also gestures and face movements. So in order to produce them, you should think about doing it. So I think first, the thinking, the talk.
What do you think was first, language or talk?
Well, that's a difficult question, you know. Why? Okay, last semester I was teaching psycholinguistics, and my students, some of them argued that it was language, some of them argued that it was thought. But many ideas came out related to these two topics. What was like first, language or thought? And some of them were considered that language was first, because these children are born, they try to imitate sounds they hear from